You can see it.
No, I mean, what I'm saying is, do you see anything that you want?
Oh.
You see and see. I just came back yesterday.
Yesterday, Monday.
I left there almost a month. So I went back home. Almost a month. That's why you don't see me, you don't hear from me, nothing.
Okay. How do you want your steak?
Medium.
How about for you, sir? We did have like a, our ski basket served over redone noodles, but we don't have that on the menu right now.
Yeah, I think, is that one that had it?
No, that one.
No tea bag?
No tea baskets. We, we have our butterfish, which is really good. It's a miso glazed butterfish with bok choy.
Anything else?
Salmon. Fish? We have pink.
That's something.
Yeah, don't go. You don't eat seafood.
Oh, he doesn't?
No.
Oh. This one's so good. Right?
Moscato?
Yeah, that's the one.
Okay.
Can you have extra
cocktail sauce?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, no, over there, not there. You know it. This is the best. My bad? No? Maybe they don't have it? Because, you know.
It's the miso glazed butterfish.
Okay. We share.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Can I just look it without eating?
Yeah. And this is very hot, sir. Be careful.
Maybe have a self plate so we can.
Yeah, I'll bring it out.
But it's very warm, so please be careful. I'll take this out of your way.
Oh my god.
Very much.
And that's the salmon.
You gotta have. You have. What about it? Is it clear?
It's clear. It's fresh.
Okay.
Come on.
Come on.
That,
dig it in. How are we gonna eat this?
Too much.
Five.
You want some? Joyce, you want some? So when is his birthday?
June.
Then the
on the sidewalk.
I thought you need to move all the way up on the sidewalk, please. Continue on.
You guys are welcome to sit right there
in
the doorway if you like. It keeps the boat balanced. That way when we sink evenly. We'll go straight down, you know. But we're out of here. We invite all those beautiful people out there on the dock. You'll never see them again.
Bye-bye.
All right. Welcome, everybody, to the World of Night song. So now that I'm looking at all of you guys and not paying attention to where I'm going, let's talk about Saint Terrible Man. Yeah, I really hope you guys know what you've gotten yourselves into today. It's called a boat. Look over here on your left, you'll see a 500-pound Indo-Chinese tiger. Little known fact, that tiger can jump higher than trees. Those trees can. Yeah, look at that. Those are elephants. Indian elephants, to be exact. Feel free to take all the pictures you like. They all have their trunks on. Very classy. That's Bertha over there. Let's all say hi, Bertha. Not all at once, though. That's Bertha over there. Now, Bertha's been bathing. He's taking all of my camp. For goodness, we were supposed to get supplies for the rest of the trip. But look, that one has a gun. Looks like he's calling all the shots around here. Look at what they did to my Jeep. Now I'm never going to get it to turn over. Let's get out of here. I don't want to get into that monkey business.
Get this way!
Thank you to the three people that leave.
Come aboard the Disneyland Railroad. To ensure a safe ride, stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. And please watch your kids. Rumored to be the location of the one and only Laughing Place. If you look real hard. Speaking of critters, this place we're passing over is home to a whole bunch of them. Here in Critter Country, you can join Winnie the Pooh, Tigger, Brer Rabbit, and Brer Bear on their fun-filled adventure. There is the revered Indian shaman sharing his stories with those in the Great River Valley below.
Yes. Can I get an extra small bowl?
Adua mo siya.
Three?
Adua.
Three.
Adua.
Three.